Hello. I'm just going to talk about playing some roles in 6/8 time. I'm going to do it slow to start off with and then build up the speed. So I'm just going to angle this onto the snare drum now so you don't have to keep looking at me. Bye bye. See ya.
Oh, bye bye.
It's the end of me. Way! Can you see that? Okay, so we're going to go very slowly. I'm going to play it with this kind of a feel. So, one, two, so it's 6/8 march feel. Feel, F-E-E-L. That's probably slow enough for you to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But as it gets faster, you're probably going to be better off going 1, 2, 1, 2. Anyway, to achieve the roll, we're going to start off with our right stick. We're going to play 3. So the first 3 of the 6. 1, 2, 3, and then the roll, that's what I'm trying to get to, because this is the gist of all of this, is going to play 2 to the left, 2 to the right, 2 to the left. So on the 4, 5 and 6, watch. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, So that's about it, really. I'm playing these doubles. Doubles, so striking down on the first one a little bit heavy, the second one's just happening. So if we do it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Slight accent on the one, actually. So that faster gives you this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then to the point where you're going to be able to more easily count 1, 2, 1, 2. So around this speed. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. And again. Etc. A bit faster. 1, 2. 1, 2. So that's one set of rolls, so I was doubling up. Let's get back here. I was doubling up the left and the right and the left. What about if we were to play a set of two?